What's going on, everybody? Hope you're having a great day. I've seen a lot of people do a Road to Grand Champ series for Rocket League, but sadly, I've never seen anyone do a Road to Grand Champ for the sports playlists, even with how popular some of those playlists are. So I figured I would do a Road to Rumble Grand Champ series. Also, let me know if you would like me to get the rewards as well, or just stop once we get to Grand Champ. With all that being said, let's get into the video, and I hope you guys enjoy. Alright, here's the first game. We'll go ahead and get into it. Let's see what we got. Death King, Bone Crusher, Hotshot Michael versus... I don't know. Stay back to where if they do have a punch or a really powerful power up, we can still save it. Wait for their hit. See if we can all grapple play. There we go. These first few matches are going to be kind of high scoring. Wait for their hit. Goal there by my teammate. Good kickoff as well. Go for a boost off kickoff here. I do need to change my name. Let's change my name. Alright, there we go. Good kickoff by my teammate. Double touch there. Maybe we'll get through these first couple of games pretty quick. Get another double touch. Missed it there. Try to get the tough angle there. Got interrupt, so can't hit this way because he's got magnet or tornado. I mean, I suck. I know boost. Boot him, see if he can mess him up. Holy moly. If he would have saved that, that would have been hilarious. Hopefully, I can get a forfeit out of him so we can play a few extra games. what is happening? Okay. Sorry. Oh, I've misread that one. Just go ahead and send this guy with spikes across the map. Oh, never mind. The other guy's got spikes too. By my teammate with the power hit. So one thing is, with a punch, if it's traveling in a fast direction sideways, you have to punch it way early to kind of catch back up. I just got murdered by my teammate. Good freeze. Just wanted to keep it in. Didn't want him banging off the back wall. Have an open net since we were all at field. My goal. We'll give him a nice one. Well, they're not gonna forfeit, so we'll just see if we can score some cool goals. Give me that much space. He almost got me with the interrupt, but these first few games are gonna be kind of easy, but maybe after the playoffs we'll get some good games. And a 0 second goal. Alright. Got a couple levels off that, so that's pretty cool. If we unlock the wheels. Pretty good first game there. Got a couple good goals. See what we can get for the second one. Alright, for the second game. That put us up to 617 MMR. Playing against J Marvel's Yes. I don't know. Just keep going here. Go fast for that. Good punch by my teammate. I'll give him a great pass since I kind of stole his goal. Gonna try to kind of let my teammates get a little bit more involved in the last game instead of just me going ahead and scoring more. So we can just hold on to this lead. Spike, so I'm gonna let him spike it. And then we'll it's got spike. Oh, two spikes for my teammates. Good goal there. You always wanna save freeze and grapple to save the spikes and boot as well. Spikes are tough to vent along with the magnet. Boot, freeze, and grapple and punch, and all those can be really, really helpful defending spikes and magnet. Just hit that to the side. I'm just trying to hit it deep and then kind of fling it and then mess up the other two. But mine is magnet. Got it. Go for kickoff here. See if I can get this boost. Teammate should score. Good try. Got a little loot here, so we'll see if we can. I got bombed. I guess it worked out. Go for this quick. Pass that to me. Good shot there. I did save. I do have spikes. I'm gonna make sure I get some boost. Wait for his power hit. That's why you say dude right there, because if somebody knows how to use these perks, it makes it much easier to, well, that mine it was going to until my teammate stole my gold, but that's alright. Grab the dish, see if we can get a dingy dish here. Hit it too far out from the wall. Good shot by my teammate. Gave up. Shot it high, got a couple of bumps on the way out. There we go. Tornado almost messed me up. Oh, he lost connection. Alright, let's see if we can just run down the clock. Try not to score anymore. Let's see if we can score a nutty goal here though. Aww. That's a good freeze. I don't think I would have had the double touch. And he's got plunder. I can tell that that guy is much better than the others in the lobby. Don't score it. We'll save it. GG. We got 58 points on that one, so that put us up to, I don't know, I can't do math that fast. I really like this, so we're gonna equip it. That's it for today's video, so I'll be uploading usually one video a day, so maybe two a day, so just check back for the next video in the series. Hope everybody enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one.